I feel paralyzed.
Oh, can you hear it?
Yeah, every time you stop talking, it goes...
Oh, boy. I thought you couldn't hear it.
Yeah, you can't hear it if you're talking. But if you're not talking, it's like...
Don't worry, you can edit it out, man.
No, duh. You can't edit that out. Turn.
1 second. I am going to mount road.
So I can finish my Colossus.
I am building things. There's like nowhere to put it.
Loud again.
Really?
The rocket ship is taking off.
This game goes by too fast.
I know, but it takes forever to get stuff done.
What should I do with my troops anyway? I don't need them all anymore.
I'm just gonna sit here and eat my toxic waste.
Okay.
Got some nice toxic waste to eat. Oh, yes, great. Oh, it's healthy.
All your yummy toxic waste, man. Are you loving it?
Yep, it's good. Got some more bean boozled if you want it.
Still no, thank you.
Those beans are still there. I'll save them for Thanksgiving or Christmas for you.
Thanksgiving or Christmas? No, thank you.
I'll still be good by then. There's a natural wonder in Riga.
What is it?
It's the Gibraltar.
What is the Gibraltar doing over there?
I don't know. It's the Rock of Gibraltar. It gives me happiness, so I'm happy. And I'm now allies with Riga because I have a trade route with them.
Yeah, I'm making a trade route with them too. I'm about to. Man, me and Riga are BFFs. I'm going to go ahead and take back that barbarian worker. He's not doing anything.
Come on, your turn is taking forever.
I just started. Shut up. Let's build one right there. Come on here, fire warrior. Flat Earth.
I don't want Flat Earth.
Yes, you do.
Who wants Flat Earth?
It's Ragusa that wants the trade route, am I right? Yeah. You want Flat Earth? What are you talking about?
No, I don't.
Are you sure about that?
I am positive. Now get out! I'm going to make the religion of Cadeism and take over all of your religions.
Wait, are you actually going to do that?
I might. I'm thinking about it.
You could. Nobody's going to know what you're joking about with. Washington's looking good. Spread the faith, my brothers, bro.
Good thing I didn't get fully converted.
Just wait. That'd suck. David just looks back at his city.
He will not convert me.
The world is flat. What are you talking about?
No, it's not. It's rounded. What's it do? It's one of bats. At least now I'm getting positive gold per turn.
Oh. Hey, guess what?
What?
Guess what? You ready for this?
No.
Just wait.
Don't do anything stupid.
No. It's just the fact at how fast my religion is going up, buying missionaries left and right.
Just wait till I found my own religion, then you'll see what happens.
Make inquisitors. I got a lot of those.
Hurry up, man. You're taking forever. Jeez.
Calm yourself.
I've been doing for half an hour now.
Well, I just got a worker for free, so...
I got two of them with the pyramid.
Oh, you did? I just took one from the barbarians. It was Ragusa's, but I didn't give it back. Oh, I'm converting Ragusa to Flat Earth.
I have found another city-state.
You found another one? What is it?
Bratislava.
Okay, you know what my question is? Okay, how have we not found the other people?
I don't know.
I like how in Copenhagen things get done in one turn. It's just amazing.
Purely amazing. Public declaration from Russia. Apparently I found Russia. I did find Russia.
Where are they?
Way over there.
Crap,
hey,
I'm not going
hey, what are you
it.
Doing, man? Huh? What are you doing? Huh? Huh?
Spread the peace.
Huh? Try to slap you with my sword, huh?
Are you sure you don't want to be part of the Flat Earth?
I found Tyree.
You found Tyree? Where's Tyree?
Across the ocean.
Wow. I really got to start getting my ocean stuff.
Dude. What's going on, bro? Flat Earth Society, man. You wanna be part of it?
You're lucky in one turn I'll be able to change that.
Oh no, are you making Inquisitors?
What are you? I don't know. What am I making, huh?
How much faith do you get each turn?
Zero.
Oh, wait, why do you only get zero each turn?
I don't know. Now I get five.
Who built something?
Me.
What did you build?
The, whatchamacallit? The Hagia Sophia.
Okay.
I also found the Shoshones.
Dang, where are these Shoshones at?
Over here where I am.
Spread the faith!
You know, in one turn, you know, like, so many years go by, our ruler should have died on, like, turn two.
Yeah.
By old age.
David, you're taking forever.
I'm working on my religion.
Man, every time I worked on mine, you told me I was taking forever. How does it feel?
Feels good.
Check this out. I'm the trading capital right now.
Found it.
What did you found? Sweet, I discovered metal casting. I didn't even realize
it. I founded it.
Oh god, I'm worried. I'm scared.
It's been done.
I'm scared what it's gonna be called when it comes over my... What's it gonna be called? I still don't see it. But... Ooh, longhouse, yes please. Let's see, what should we research? Probably drama.
Exploding again.
Is it?
We have liftoff.
No, 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 no.
Are you ready for this?
What am I ready for?
So many caravans. I'm getting 27 gold a turn. Your city becomes religious. Oh, man. Osaninka finally accepted my religion.
Stupid Osaninka. They should follow my religion.
What's your religion?
It's better.
Okay, so, hey. Look, I feel sorry for Ragusa. I purchased all the land around them. Look at this.
Why would you do that?
Because I need it. Militarily, I'll beat them too, so. Economically, I'm doing good. Right now, I'm in a good spot. For now.
I'm just exploring our neighbors.
You're just exploring the neighbors?
Yeah. Yeah, the neighbors are nice.
They're nice people.
I found the Shoshone Capital. It's a nice place over there.
And you should tell me where it is, man. I really don't like the Shoshone.
Yeah, it's over there.
Hey, if you're allies with a city-state, can't you go in their, territory?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
If you're friends with them, you can go in there, too.
I remember Ragusa said they wanted a trade route with me.
Ooh. Russia has entered the medieval era.
I like how they've entered these eras ahead of us. And we're still winning in points by like double. Where are their barbarians at? Did we, like, literally get rid of them altogether?
Probably not. They're probably going to pop up somewhere.
Yeah, I'm just going to have my archers on lookout.
I see one barbarian encampment.
Where?
Kabul.
Oh, so I don't even know where
it is. One by Ur.
Oh, one by Ur over there?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Okay. I could go over and get rid of it if I wanted. Now that my longhouse is done, I make wonders. Like, no tomorrow. What are you making right now, just so I don't have to waste turns on it?
Nothing.
Wonder-wise?
I have two wonders in production.
What are they?
The Artist Guild and Chicken Itza.
Oh, crap. Okay, good. I was about to say, I'm making a guild, and it's not the Artist Guild, so you're fine. Because I literally built the thing immediately. I'm about to. Oh god, what was that?
Should I bring out the air horn again?
Oh, don't even do that. That was horrifying.
I just put my speakers on full blast again.
What the heck?
Scare the kids away. You know, and the kids, you know, you have kids outside the door trying to break in, and they find a way to pick a lock. All you have to do is set your speaker to 100% volume and play the Flyers' goal tone, goal song at full blast, and I'll shake the room and scare out. Mm. Maybe the entire room rumble.
I had to, like fall on the couch in pain.
That's because you were back with the back speakers.
That was painful. Hey, if you look at Copenhagen, look at everything around it. These lumber mills get an extra thing of production, and I already get production from it just being a forest pile. I get two production from it just being forest.
I want to try to get into the Shoshone area.
If I find them, I'm probably going to get ready for war, because I just hate them.
Screw you. You're asking for, like, all this stuff to open your borders. Get out of here.
Who?
The Shoshone.
I completed Petra. I forgot all about that.
I don't know what wonder I want to build.
What I want to do is, if we can open borders, I want to get my workers to build roads to your towns so I can actually get my caravans there faster. Round earthism? Really? Wah.
I have set the competition.
The earth is not round. Are you stupid?
Do you see my logo? It is round.
I see
my symbol shows
there.
Round.
You know what I'm about to do?
You thought it was peace, but it's actually round.
Are you ready for what I'm about to do to you? I'm about to do something amazing.
I have the compass being built so I can sail across the seas without worrying about the...
This, religiously, is war. Religion wars.
And religion, well, missionaries going back and forth. Fire the missionaries!
I have a ton of faith, so I'm just gonna buy them non-stop. How much do you get now? I get 17 faith a turn, so...
I only got 5, because I didn't build anything else besides that.
That's why I got faith first. Man, Ragusa and me have a road now. It took ages and ages, but... I literally make everything immediately in this place now. It's like one or two turns. Literally, the longest thing I can build is 3 turns long. That's how long it takes.
Wow.
Religion Wars, Season 5.
Whoa! I see a swordsman over there. What's going on?
I'm protecting my farmland.
What from?
The creatures from that water source next to it.
What?
I have a great rider. Perfect.
I need to start. Let's see. Oh man, everything's looking fine for now. I guess I'll make the longhouse for you. I forgot, I need to start upgrading.
Hurry up, your
great
turn's
person
taking too
was
long.
Born.
Your turn is taking too long, come on. I'm already done my turn. What are you doing?
Oh, you're already done with your turn, huh?
Yeah.
Tell me what you did in this turn.
Press the next turn button. I have nothing to do with during this turn, so...
Do you really not? I don't either. I literally can't do anything. I have to build something in Copenhagen, and I don't want to. Now let's build that.
Hurry up, your turn's taking too long.
Oh, shut up. I'm gonna build some cool stuff. Let's see. Oxford University. Just be like you. Oh, I like that. I built a wall through the Great Wall, and it made like a gatehouse thing. It's cool.
I've discovered the compass.
You have discovered the compass? I'm gonna discover it soon.
Okay, now your turn is just taking really long. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm making manufactories. That's what I'm doing. What are you doing?
Waiting for you to finish your card. I still can't find Russia because I can't get past the Shoshin.
Can't get past the Shoshin?
Yeah,
the Shoshin. Dang, the Shoshin, man.
Evil.
I keep forgetting I need to upgrade those guys. This is the time I'm going to do it.
Okay, your turn is just taking way too long. I'm going to have to
quit. Shut up.
This is just unbelievable long. I've been sleeping for like 10 minutes now.
Dang. You're really good at sleeping. Well, where are you getting this time to sleep? So I want to know. Well, what have I done?
You're taking so long for your turns.
I'm not taking long at all. Look at this. I feel sorry for Ragusa. I've literally, like, blocked them off. The only thing I need left from them is stone, and then I don't need... Oh. Hey, will city-states declare war on you?
only if you... I don't know.
We're allies, but I have a feeling this guy doesn't like that I'm blocking him off.
If you piss him off, they will.
Well, we've got good relations. I just have a feeling he doesn't like what I'm doing. And if he warns me, I'm gonna just be like, go and leave me alone, bud. I'm gonna put that guy right there. Yeah. Man, do I have any spare dudes that I really have nothing for them to do? No. I got you.
I got you, and I got you, and I got you.
Yeah!
I want all of you. What are you researching? I'm doing physics.
I'm doing education. Hey, can you open... Wait.
I did that a while ago.
Can we open borders? Do you want my borders?
I don't know. I don't know if I want to open my borders.
I need to build a road so I can put my caravans in. Just declare a war so I can put roads in your building.
Don't touch my roads.
I will make a road from my place to your place. That way I can get money faster. What's this counter offer? Fine!
I've countered your offer. What are you going to do about it?
Accept it.
Yeah, so you better accept that offer.
You know what? I'm gonna go uncancel it right now. I'm gonna
counter your counter offer.
I'm gonna uncounter it and just ignore it. What do you think of that?
Oh.
I really love production. I just love the feeling when you can make everything right then. Wants Ragusa bullied, that is it. I am gonna demand war. This is the end of you. I don't know if I should tell these guys. I'll go over to Ragusa and be like, hey, do you want to never see again? Do you want to make sure never lives again? And they'll be like, yeah, bruh, I never want to see that man's face around again.
They got barbarians over there taking control.
I got a great name for my new city. You ready for this?
Not Katy Town.
Nope. Even better. You ready?
No. I can't afford it. Oh, no. I didn't know Blue Ridge was on the ocean.
It is now. It's good old Blue Ridge. Come on down Blue Ridge. We got ourselves some fine hole right here. And then there's Copenhagen. This is literally Atlanta. Just building everything.
Your turn's taking too long again.
It's your turn taking long. Don't talk to me
about it. I'm already done my turn. I don't know what you're talking about. I'll play some Angry Birds.
Dang.
The angriest of birds.
Gotta do one thing you're good at. Angry Birds.
Your Angry Birds are too good for you to handle, sir.
Mark it last here. I'm gonna have
Blue Ridge
to go ahead.
Has 18 protection already.
Blue Ridge. Wait, really? Does it already have it?
Hay bale stacked up kazoo.
We got hay bale walls just stacked around our home.
That's all I thought was in Blue Ridge.
Oh, that's literally main town. You know you're in the urban side of Blue Ridge. You can see
what
it in
urban
hay
side?
Bale.
When you see one single building?
That's when you know you're urban.
What to research next? Should I research Chivalry, the game?
Oh, of course. Make that your new science project.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I met these kids. They were pretty retarded.
I'm researching Roblox.
Oh, God.
Back in 1240 AD.
I'm liking your swordsman.
Did you know Roblox has been around for 800 years?
Crap. 7-year-olds have been on there a while, then. Jeez.
I'm gonna walk down to Blue Ridge and just, like, bombard it with, like, arrows.
Oh, God.
Fire up Blue Ridge!
I love the mom! Flat Earth is on!
Not Flat Earth again.
Dang it, you're lucky there's one guy in New York who's like, screw that! Screw that!
It's like, I don't give in to it.
Blue Ridge has adopted a religion. Oh, God.
What religion is it? Oh, God.
Flat Earth.
Flat Earth.
That one guy in New York, you guys are retarded, you know that? He's just like,
he's a
stop. Let's see here. Let's make. What should I make here?
What Crap. Should I make here?
What should I do?
I should make Terraria.
Oh, God. You wanna go do some 2D, epic matches?
2D Minecraft at its finest.
Oh, God. There you go. This is my plan. Let's see if I make one of yous. Hey, does the galley go into deep water? The galleys?
I don't think so.
I could build it just so shuts up and be like, don't mess with my friends ever again. Ur would be scared of me. He was talking bad about my friends. Plus one food, I can do that. Guild as much as
is your turn done yet so I could actually build my thing and get 3 free profits?
Dang it, you're making that?
Profit. Yeah.
Crap! One second. I'm changing production then. You're making the Bulbador, right? The Burbador?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Just so you know, it's done in one turn.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what, I'm just gonna listen to your bluff. Maybe it's right. Doesn't matter, I've got tons of faith, so.
It's actually done in 10 turns.
Wait, really?
No, it's done.
Wait, really? Oh, is it a good thing I No, it's not. Never mind.
Never mind.
Oh, it's a good thing I listened to your warning then and didn't go, eh, you're kidding. On the bright side, I made the thing that makes profits have three extra uses.
What's that?
That one guy in New York will not give in. Just like, stop!
He's like, I'm not doing this.
And I'm like, come on, man. Everyone's believing. And he's like, shut up!
You know, I'm going to fix it. Spread!
Look at Blue Ridge, man. It's already flat Earth. I feel sorry for the guy in New York, though. He has 36... Oh, what... You converted one of my flat earthers. Wait, it could be round. You just show him a baseball. You see this? This is what the world looks like.
We're doing some reconversions.
Well, wait, what did that even do, that world wonder I made?
I don't know. I didn't even know it was like the mask of something.
Yeah, oh, the great mosque. All missionaries, oh, they can spread it three times instead of just two. Well, they three times as much, so holy crap. Whenever I get a missionary, I guess I'm going to have to buy it over here.
Are you done your turn yet?
I'm just making sure my empire
is... Look at our score compared to the other two.
We're just, like, outnumbering them.
They're back at 367.
Are you trying to make Onondaga believe in the round Earth?
Why would I ever do that?
I don't know why you'd do that. Another great person.
I am going to make Boston follow it.
You're going to make Boston follow it?
Yeah.
I like how I'm getting all these great people. Our missionaries just wave at each other as they walk by. Dang it.
The conversions must happen.
This calls for desperate measures.
Convert to the round earthism.
Nope, this calls for desperate measures. This calls for...
10 times better than
Canadianism. You know what this calls for? Flat Earth Inquisition.
The Inquisition? You did not just build one of those.
I did not build one of them. I bought one using my faith.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I'm sorry, but the people who believe in the round earth will be taken and they will be tortured until they remember that the earth is not round.
I could buy one of those too if I really wanted to.
You got this, boys. Thank you.
And I'll just redo it.
Dang it. Dang it, man. I knew I should have waited. We don't even know what religion does. We just do it for kicks.
it's just there.
We're just like, yeah, it gives us something to do in our spare time.
I know what it does. It does things.
I think it's someone with culture, maybe. I don't think it does really anything. Oh, yeah, it gives you perks. I think that's literally, like, the main benefit of it, is perks.
I don't know. I just like having my round earth.
Heck is this? This builder... No, I'm not letting you do that. You're building the road right here. And also, we're gonna buy that tile. Get rid of that problem. Oh, you see, you're gonna go in that, okay. We could do you, but we also could do you.
We could do you, or a you, or a you.
Look at my beautiful home. The heck, Ragusa has like one crossbow. If I really wanted to, I could take over Ragusa, but I don't want to. You gotta be kidding me. Onondaga finally had a city connection. It took that long.
It took forever.
I thought it was already connected, and I'm like, eh, not really, Nick. I'm getting 20 gold a turn. What about you?
49.
Nice. 69 in income, 28 on building maintenance. Crap. That's the downside to having a ton of wonders.
I think you're spending a little too much. I'm going to stop in Blue Ridge for a drink. Okay?
On the bright side, though, okay? I am not spending it all on units. I don't have a lot of units. I have a couple in forts, but that's about it.
I don't have much units at all.
Yeah, because we haven't really gotten a war yet, because we haven't met the other retards.
And we're just, like, worried about, like, building our points.
Yeah, there's, like, there's no point in you and me attacking each other if we can't find the other people to do a military victory. There's no point.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. That means just one of us quits the game earlier.
I know, we're still gonna, like, they can't do anything right now.
There's no fun unless we take out those two first.
Yeah, we need to find them. If we don't, we're literally stuck with a culture.
Well, I know where they're at.
Oh, you know where they're at?
Yeah, they're across the ocean.
No, the only problem is I have to find them.
Yeah, you just have to find them.
I'm gonna make the longhouse, because everyone loves a longhouse.
I love longhouses.
Oh, I need a market there, and I need a market there, okay. And then I'll have money. Do you know how beautiful money is in this game, man?
It's beautiful.
$1,200. I'm even richer in faith. I just sounded like a preacher.
Why would you do that to me?
Well, let's see here. Let's see here. What should I make? I couldn't make. Ooh, man, we're getting close to spies, aren't we?
Yeah, it's getting there. Ragusa no longer needs investors.
I made a road right to Ragusa, and it went through Osanika, so it benefited me epically. Man, I have a ton of caravans going to you. We're benefiting in money. And I'm benefiting in religion. Yes, religion. Mm. Let's make you, okay.
Stop going a flat earth on me.
Look at Washington.
Yes, 8 followers are still part of the Round Earth Society.
I'm teaching them the real ways.
I'm gonna go on Facebook and build a Round Earth Society.
The world is round, right? Just put that on Facebook.
Right.
Isn't the world round? LOL. I'm one of the people who overuses LOL. I don't put You put ha-ha.
I just wanted to build Notre Dame because it gives me 10 happiness.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, I have 11 happiness.
I just got physics. Well, I'm about to just get physics, so I was like, I wasn't
actually... I'm working on banking.
Banking? Yeah. I'm about to be on this next turn. I may not do banking. I'm still thinking. Oh my gosh, somehow believes in the flat earth.
They're idiots.
I don't even know when I put it...
Oh, this is going to raise the... I have 15 happiness.
You have 15 happiness?
Yeah, I got 2 happiness from each resource, which I have. Whales and...
Wait. I need to make you.
I need to make you.
And I you. Need to usher me. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
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 Yep. Yep, that's it. Yeah.
Yeah. Totally. I think I converted New York. Did I actually convert New York?
It's 5-2.
No, I've almost converted it. But I haven't completely converted it. When we make this road, though, we're going to make money like stinking speedy. Snap! Just like that. That's going to be money.
I am in the Renaissance era. I have recruited a spy.
Do what?
I have a spy. Where shall we put this spy today? The Shoshone might need a spy.
What needs a spy? The Shoshone? I'm trying to build stuff.
Well, I sent my spy over to the Shoshone as a diplomat.
Oh boy. When are you even gonna make, what is it, World Congress? We don't need it until, like, late in. Or mid game.
I shall build the World Congress whenever I feel like it.
When, how do you build it?
I don't know. Get to wait later in the game.
Man, I have so many caravans coming out of Copenhagen.
The people are happy, the money is coming in, it's a good day. I'm just gonna wait for you to convert the thing and then get rid of your religion completely.
Just get the dude.
And keys the door and just end it.
Just walks in there, kills everyone. That is it. Okay.
No stupidity allowed in my holy cities, please.
He walks in with a sword and he goes, "Do you believe in the flat earth?" Guy goes, "Yes." He stabs him. Converted. What about you? What about you? I don't even know what the heck we're doing by just religion.
I don't even know.
I think it's just because of our ongoing joke with the flat earth. That's the only reason it's fun right now.
Just playing around with it.
It's like, it's pretty cool, dude.
When the people across the ocean are like, "What is going on over there?"
They just walk, they see Copenhagen. Do you know how intimidating my city would be to, like, the Indians over there, those Shoshones? Like, look at Copenhagen. It looks pretty horrifying. How am I? What am I leading in? That's my question. I don't even need exploration right now, do I? Dang. Let's get some theocracy down in. Dang! Man, I'm getting money from temples. Let's see, that's copper? Yes, please let me. Yeah. I see your Chichen Itza over there. Ragusa seeks a great artist. I'm not giving them any of my artists. How much tourism do you have, by the way?
4.
Okay. Crank that coin. Let's make you. I have every one.
looking good. Everything's looking snazzy.
I'm pretty proud of where we are. You put the turn limit to 400, right?
Yeah.
It's already like 4 o'clock.
We'll be here till...
It's 5 almost.
Midnight.
And we probably will. And since we've played, I'm going to want to play again and again, because, like, this game's addictive. Now, how much strength does the pikeman have? 16. Let's make you. Let's upgrade. Oh, okay, it's upgrade time. Can't upgrade you yet. I want to put a worker right there. And there. And there. And there. And there. Dang, I still need a lot of working spots. Where are the rest of my dudes that need... Well, okay, there you are. We'll just go ahead and make you that.
I'm gonna start sending my religion over to the other land.
I like how we both blocked each other off on accident. I just built your... Well, whoops. I'm not done this.
And you still haven't met the other two civilizations.
I know. Economy-wise, I haven't done this good before. Whoa. I got another great person. What the heck? Let's see here.
What are you doing?
You're not gonna like this.
Are you attacking her?
You're not gonna like this one bit when you see him run into your border.
You better not send any more of these stupid things over.
Oh, man, I didn't think of that. Okay, we'll put you over there. What else do I need? Dang it, I build everything. It's annoying. Oh, well, I need more of you. Okay, so I built a trade route to your New York, so now we can trade. I don't know if I want to build on the Washington, since you already built on the Washington. Are you trading with Blue Ridge by chance?
I don't think so.
If you are, I can build a road there, and then more money. If not, make some trading posts back home. Dang, these roads are awesome. We're gonna be making change. Wait, did you enhance your religion?
Yep.
Hey, do you see someone in your place?
Get him out of there.
He's not any missionary, man. He converts 15 people. Are you?
Get him out of there.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a war.
I'll do it.
What will you do?
I'll declare war.
No, you won't.
I'm just gonna upgrade it for a minute, man.
You know what'll happen if you declare war right now.
I'll send all my troops down there.
That won't stop it.
I'll declare war and then call for peace after I take the prophet. I just wanted to get rid of the prophet.
Dang, Copenhagen is like set. I like waiting. How I changed its name to
Waiting for players.
Oh crap, I forgot to look at my prophet. What happened to him? Oh, you're lucky. You have one turn to pray. What are the barbarians? I haven't seen the barbarians. I bet the Russians and them haven't gotten rid of the barbarians yet. You right there. And upgrade you.
My spy is doing wonders for me.
What's he doing?
He's telling me what's going on over there.
What are they doing?
I can't tell you that secret information.
You can't tell me that secret information?
No, I can't.
Why can't you tell me that secret information?
I can't tell you what those Shoshones are doing over there.
Tell me what those Shoshone been doing. I need to know what them Shoshone been up to.
You're doing good stuff over there.
Am I gonna have to talk to them Shoshone, even though I never even seen them in my life?
Yeah, you'll probably have to talk to them.
Am I gonna have to kill them all? Yep. Now you're trying to tell me?
Yep.
Am I gonna have to kill them Shoshone?
Are you done yet?
No, I got a lot of stinking stuff over here.
It's taking forever. I got an achievement. Because you
I did too. Holier than thou. What did I get it for? Become the dominant religion in an opponent's holy city. Oh god. Look at Washington.
Good thing I still have 7 followers in Boston.
What did you get as your achievement?
I don't know, is it like indoctrinated?
It's because what I did. I took your holy city's religion. So that means if that. Okay, that's pretty cool. Holy crap. Oh, do you want to reopen borders? Because it just ran out. Oh man, me and Ragusa aren't becoming allies anymore. What are their quests? Oh, they want a painter and they want me to discover a natural wonder. Why do they want me to do it? Why can't they do it? Blue Ridge is actually getting along pretty well.
Stupid Blue Ridge.
let's see. Could make a trading post on there. Yeah. I'm gonna make all this land right here. That's gonna be epic. I can already see this being tons and tons of trading posts.